last week was a hell of a long week, but an amazing week, and it all started with winning the Royal Rumble, which leaves me with a massive decision to make. Which world champion do I challenge at WrestleMania? Now, that may seem simple on the surface, but if you're like me, you gotta dig deeper. So, that's why I came to Monday Night Raw last week. I just wanted to get the lay of the land, and I also needed to finish my business with Randy Orton. Then I went to NXT, then I went to SmackDown. I came face to face with all three champions, and I was this close to making my decision. But then in that few days, the entire landscape changed, because now Drew McIntyre has to defend his WWE Championship in the Elimination Chamber against five former WWE champions. So, I know a few things, but there's one thing that I don't know. So I know, as of now, that Roman Reigns is the Universal Champion. I know that Finn Balor is the NXT Champion. I know the Elimination Chamber is one of the most brutal matches in the history of the WWE. But what I don't know is who was going to walk out of that chamber as WWE Champion. You see, kudos to every man who steps foot in the chamber. But I like my odds against every single one of them. I gotta be a realist, though, at this point in my career. I don't like Drew's odds of walking out of the chamber as champion. I like Drew, I respect Drew, but I know firsthand how hard that is to do. So it doesn't make sense for me to make my decision as to who I'm gonna challenge at WrestleMania. I'm going to wait for the dust to settle from Elimination Chamber, and then I'll make my Wow. What a great speech, epic speech. Dare I say, it reeked of awesomeness. You have so many decisions to make, but you've always been the ultimate opportunist. And I know that you are waiting for the perfect opportunity to strike. Me, I've always been more of a strategist. So let's strategize, shall we? Even if you're grand comeback leads to you winning a WWE Championship or Universal Championship at WrestleMania, I'll be there with this, and I will cash in my Money in the Bank contract on you, and I will leave WrestleMania as champion. Welcome back. Miz, do you know who you're talking to? I'm the guy who put that Money in the Bank briefcase on the map. I know a thing or two about the Money in the Bank. I know that at WrestleMania, as soon as I raise that championship over my head, I need eyes in the back of my head. But in case I forgot, you just reminded me. I'm out here as the master manipulator keeping three world champions on high alert, and you just told me what you're gonna do? You need to worry about the chamber. You definitely need to worry about Damian Priest. How you need to worry about Bad Bunny. See, I'm out here playing high-stakes poker. You're playing old maid. There are fundamental differences with the way we think. I think at a different level than you. You're content with being awesome. I'm not. Did that 20 years ago. You want to talk about being champion? Well, I need to see this story through. I need to be champion. Notice the difference? Think about it.
This is attempted. Get inside of his head. It's been 10 years since Edge had to relinquish his world championship due to neck surgery, retiring. And he is now going out to WrestleMania.